The year was 2010. Australia was about to fall in love with a nice young man named Nick Kyrgios. CeeLo Green was telling everyone to go f*** themselves. And these two men were in the House of Representatives. Now it looks like 2016 is going to be 2010 all over again.
Minus the Kyrgios part. Turns out he's a massive shit.
Tony Windsor and Rob Oakeshott are getting back into politics, and the National Party is shaking in their RM Williams. In the seat of New England, the Nationals have put out an ad comparing independent candidate Tony Windsor to an old flame trying to win back his former love.
Looking forward to this.
And as you can see, this woman's name must be New England, and I thought Northwest was ridiculous. Following this analogy, the woman's past boyfriend was Tony Windsor, and her current boyfriend is Barnaby Joyce.
Meaning this ad is about the unluckiest woman in the world.
Ultimately, the woman rejects Tony Windsor's made-up advances.
Not this time, Tony.
Incidentally, not this time, Tony has been Liberal Party policy since September 2015. And while the Nationals have been painting Tony Windsor as a sex pest, the Liberal Party's in-house news outlet, also known as The Australian, published an article outlining why the 65-year-old candidate is not fit for office. Meanwhile, in the seat of Cowper, independent Rob Oakeshott has a decent chance of ousting the sitting Nationals candidate, which is frightening the coalition. Malcolm Turnbull was so scared, he went into bat for the local Nationals candidate, cold calling a small mid-north coast ABC radio station. That must have been quite a shock for the local presenter.
Today on Mornings, we're counting down our top three biscuits. We're taking your calls on this. Our first caller is, it's Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull. Right, Mr. Prime Minister, your top three.
As further evidence of the coalition's concerns about Oakeshott, the Nationals have also reportedly purchased Rob Oakeshott domain names, such as roboakeshott.com.au. Rural voters without the NBN will realise something's not right when that website finishes loading for them in 2025. Sadly though, the Nats were too slow to pick up roboakeshott.com, which, up until recently, had been snapped up by a penis pump company. So vote one, Rob Oakeshlong. Get pumped! And one other important coalition figure is at risk of losing his seat to an independent this election. Tony Abbott is tipped for a scare in Warringah. And I believe we have footage of Malcolm Turnbull doing everything he can to help Abbott stay in Parliament.